Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Funky Biscuit on this wet night. Glad to all have you all here. Just a couple of things before we announce our good friend up there. Well, I want you to go to the Funky Biscuit website and take a look at the shows coming up. If you want seats up in the front, you've got to get on the Biscuit website and get your seats early, so please. We also have a new thing we're going to do. Sometime in December, we'll have calendars available, Funky Biscuit calendars. So that's it for me. I would like to introduce my very good friend, the best guitarist that I know. Let's hear it for Matt Schofield and the band.
Yeah. Good evening, Funky Biscuit. How you doing? Yeah. Well, I got to tell you, I'm very, very happy to be back here. Been a minute for me. Been out all over the place through the summer. But always look forward to getting back to the Biscuit to play for you. So thank you for joining us this evening. We got Jason Matthews over there on the organ this evening. Give it up for Jason Matthews. We got Aaron Glueckauf back there on the drums. And we got Digo on the bass, Rodrigo Zambrano on the bass. Yeah. Recently brought back into rotation, a thing called Betting Man. We'll be right back. I need some more vocals in the monitor, please. One, two. Thank you. up to the ladies. Well, your love has kept me true. From the first nap to the last, well, your love has kept me. It's kept me so true. From the most recent album. It's not very recent anymore, but we have a few of the last vinyl copies with us tonight, if you're any vinyl fans out there, actually. So it's from the far as I can see record, and there's a thing called Everything. Give her if I could, anything she wants. should buzz like a honeybee. We'll be right back. Glueckauf on the drums there for you this evening. Make it feel good. Show him some love. And on the bass guitar, let's make him feel good this evening. Give it up for Funky Digo himself. Rodrigo Zambrano on the bass guitar. Yeah, come on, baby. We'll be right back. Thank you very much. Let's swing it, fellas. I got a little shuffling for you right now, a little thing called I Don't Know What to Do If I Wasn't Loving You. Don't know. Thank you so much. Ladies and gentlemen, let's get my good friend, very important person to me, and I want to invite him up to sing some blues with us right now. Give it up for the great Jay Stollman. Is going to come out and sing you some shit.
How's it going? Give it up for Matt Schofield now, come on. How about Mike Kennedy right here on the saxophone? Yeah, we need a little more mic in the monitor here, okay? So we can hear him too. Thank you.
Michael Kennedy on the saxophone. We're gonna get those guys back up in a minute. After we've dived down this rabbit hole in front of us that we're about to dive down. So, I think, oh, where do I have to stand?
Thank you.
Let's get funky one more time for you.
Thank you.
it's about that time, as is tradition in my band. We get to about now and we let everybody do their thing for you for a minute. So give it up, first of all, back here on the drums, for the past 3 years. Make him feel good, Aaron Glueckauf on the drums, GK, Cool Hand Glue. The drums. GK. Let's move to the bass side of town right now. On the bass guitar, give it up, make it feel good. It's Rodrigo Zambrano. We call him Digo. Diggity D on the bass. Thank you. Rodrigo Zambrano on the bass. And on the Hammond organ, or maybe his little Moog finger. Yeah, give it up. One more time, Jason Matthews. Sweet Baby Jay on the keys. Thank you. gotta get you a cape, Jay. Gotta get a cape, man. Schofield, our good friends Michael Kennedy, Jay Stollman. Thank you for having us back at the Biscuit. Always a pleasure. Thank you for being here, and thank you for supporting live music. Thank you. Thank you very much. Let's get Mike Kennedy and Jay Stollman back up here to join in the festivities. Because that's fun for me. If you want to grab, we don't have any CDs left tonight, but we got a couple of vinyls left and a guitar transcription book if you want to go and learn this nonsense, and some t-shirts if you need something to wipe your windshield down with.
Thank you.
kissing. Fool me with your lies. Yeah.
so much, ladies and gentlemen. It's been a pleasure to play for you this evening. Thank you for being here, coming out. And we'll see you again. We're going to be back New Year's Eve. So we're looking forward to that one. I hope we see you there. It's going to be a fun night. So see you again very soon. Thank you.